Arthur Miller called me. He's not happy with you.
Doesn't even know who I am.
Well, Marilyn must have said something.
Maybe she's just trying to make him jealous.
Listen, kid. I've known Marilyn for 7 years. I fell in love with her just as you've done. We had 10 days together, and that was it. She picked me up. She put me down. That is what she does. She breaks hearts. She will break yours. My advice to you is quit before you get burned.
I don't need your advice.
Have it your way. You don't see Marilyn again. You don't even talk to her. She's completely off limits to you. Do you understand me?
Yes.
My wait is for you on Friday.
Lucy, I'm so sorry. I completely forgot. I've been so busy.
So I hear.
But you know how careers gossip. There's nothing.
Of course there isn't. Marilyn Monroe fancying you. Come on. Oh, hi, Colin.
Hi.
Hi, Lucy. I thought you were different.
Liz, I really like you. And we have fun.
And now it's time to set your sights a little higher. Well, good luck.